So this is actually a nasty invasive vine that has umpteen common names. Usually it's called air potato or aerial potato. A scientific name is Dioscorea bulbifera. The bulbifera because it does have these bulbs, the air potatoes, which you see right here, which is what it's most known for. It is a true yam family, Discoracea, but again, it is a wild one from Asia that here is actually an invasive. Something's called air potato, air yam, aerial yam, bitter yam, cheeky yam, potato yam, all sorts of different kinds of things. And it's cultivated in some places, but the non-cultivated forms can be poisonous. So, in fact, some extracts of it are used in contraception. Ooh, I don't know if you saw how those potatoes just fell. That's one of the nasty things about it. It spreads, and these little aerial potatoes can fall and root themselves quite easily, which can become a problem. Got this heart-shaped leaf. It can grow many, many feet. It's a vine, a perennial vine that just can really take over all sorts of different kinds of places. And thus, it's a noxious weed and an invasive pest in most areas, especially in the Mid-Atlantic. So a nasty vine that just grows and covers everything. And even though, again, it's been used in folk remedies for conjunctivitis and things like that, and even though it's been used as contraceptive, and even some cultivated forms as aerial foods all around the world, it actually is one, and it's actually a very nasty invasive. It can get 150 feet, so it's quite a big problem. In some places, it's said to be able to grow 8 inches a day, just to show you how nasty this thing can be and completely overtake everything, making it quite a bit of a problem. So a nasty invasive, aerial yams, aerial potatoes, something that we really hate and what we try to eliminate in our woods here, as it's not native and does outcompete and provides very little habitat value and food value for any of our native animals.